Don't think I did one yesterday. No, I didn't. Did I? No, I didn't. I don't think I did actually. Quickly before we get on with anything today, let's get my chat up. Ready for all of you lovely people to join. Let's get going with some trading, some games, and obviously today's kind of last stream before giveaway because I won't be streaming tomorrow because I've got to do some revision and studying for my mock exam, so I kind of wanna spend time in that a bit more. That's fine with you guys. Oh, you're in the middle of a class. Oh, damn. 66 subscribers. Jeez, everyone's subscribing. Which is nice to see. Welcome to stream, guys. Yeah, that's fine, honestly. If you can't watch the stream, it's fine. It's just this literally. I finished at 6:45 to see then. Yeah, I should be streaming by then still, so yeah. Yeah, have a good lesson, bro. You're really quick at getting to my streams, which is really nice to see. I've got 66 subs, so the devil is a liar. Yes, it's not freaking 666, but the devil is a liar. Oh. Boom. 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 Flip. Backflip. Musty. Oh. Top end. Oh. Oh. Bang. Thank you for subscribing, everyone. Saying what you guys can do. 66. I'm already close to freaking 34 more subs and a freaking another giveaway, so. Obviously, this week will be the last week of obviously doing all the giveaways and that, and obviously it'll be 100 decks, which is Black Market, so I'm gonna have to start trading some stuff in for that. Which is good, and the hood. It's nice to see I'm going up by quite a lot of subscribers lately, so nice to see. Double. Oh, I got a double. I actually got a double. It's a shame that I couldn't actually finish it there. Bang. I'm not feeling it at the minute. I'm just warming up. I'm a lagging, holy cow. Anyway, it's this Thursday, but it's just video. And then that's a 3-minute video roughly on explaining it all, so. And then the winners will be announced Thursday. As a video, it will be, so. Make sure to keep an eye on that. Thank you for subscribing as well, appreciate it loads. Honestly motivates me to keep going. which is good. 67 subs. I'm already getting close to freaking already getting close to freaking 100 subscribers, which is honestly insane. Honestly. Insane. Oh, what a shot! One of my best freaking flicks so far today. Bang. Boom. Can we get a decent ground pinch tonight? I reckon we can. I reckon we can. No, I can't. Not from there. Oh, what a musty. What a musty. What a freaking musty. Boom. Cooks here. Oh, no! That's annoying. That could have been decent. Bang. Oh wow, that was actually really powerful. Why did I just do that? Hold on. Probably stream for about... I'll stream till about 8:30, so another 2.5 hours, and then I'm probably gonna, probably just gonna come off then. Hopefully. Not hopefully, but I will. Bang. Top bins. You know what, lads? Oh, what is that? Oh, it's such a good freaking Mustang, man. I love Mustang sometimes, honestly. The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. That was unnecessary, but that was I'm over fucking exaggerating on it, but look at this, it's I caught that really freaking nicely. Boom. Oh. Bang. That connected, that's decent now. Let's have a look. That's decent, I think. Hoping the quality is 10 times better now. Hoping. And the ice cream van's there. Bro, literally, bang, pause. Look at this. Quality instantly better for some reason. Holy moly, guacamole. Like, why is it every time I freaking... I don't understand that, honestly. Look, bang. Start playing again. Freaking quality is... Look at that. Look at this again, bang. It literally is fine, but when I play... It just goes pixelated because it can't freaking handle my gameplay. It's actually kind of sad and depressing. Oh! Oh! Now that could have been nice. Oh! What was that even, honestly? I just nearly done a really good seeing pinch. Holy moly, guacamole. Ah, oh, gotta go up there. You've got to have like the momentum like this, so bang. And then like this. Something goes really up. Holy moly, guacamole. Ah, oh, that could have been caught really well then. That was the worst freaking musty flick of my entire life. Again, like, bruh. Bang. Bruh, waiting for people to come on, that's why I'm just going into training a bit. Boom. Yo, welcome to stream. Oh, wow. I didn't put my chat on. Yeah, what up, Sneaky Snip? AKA Sneaky Snipe. Oh no. Flip. I actually got a flip then, holy moly. Could I play? Yeah, if you want. But, like, I don't understand, every time, right, look at this, yeah, pause, okay, guarantee you, this is going to be, like, better quality. Yeah, exactly, it does. I'm decent, but not that good, is that okay? Yeah, it's fine. We can just do some casual games, it's nothing too major. Have I already got you as your friend on PS, or, I don't know. Bang. What? Bottom corner screen, Ethan Austin 30. Right, everyone's sending me invites at the minute as well, so we'll probably have to play a game and then I'll invite them to party after, because obviously this is the part where I just get loads of people wanting to trade with me, so I kind of got to do it now. Please could you post it in chat, it's blurry. Yeah, that is honestly my bad. It's just so bad, honestly, the quality of my stream sometimes. Some days it can be perfectly fine, and other days it's just like, nah, we don't accept that. Bang. Oh, excuse me. Bang. Bang. Musty flip. Oh, I'm so bad. What was that flick? Matting, matting. You need any titanium white. Any titanium white KT wheels. Guardian, ooh. No, I don't think so. Hold on. I'm gonna quickly. It's a blueprint that. Oh yeah, don't mind doing that. I'm gonna quickly invite these people because, like, they wanna trade with me, and then once I've done all the trading, then we can play a few games. Oh, what a pinch! Holy moly, guacamole. Sneaky snaps. Me no have mic. That's fine. But we can just message instead. Where's your name? Should be up here now. Or not. Oh, you might have not put your status online. Wait, what? Yeah, what up, Magic? It is online, okay. How are you doing, Magic? I'm a 10 away from 100 now. Nice. Nice. I'm not sure if I accidentally, yeah, I'm doing good. Doing giveaway. Soon. I'm doing a giveaway soon, so if you want to enter, both of you, go check out my latest video, and you could possibly tell how to enter by just reading the comments. Oh, there we go. You're finally on my thing now, but it's not saying you're on there for some reason. What is this? Thanks, don't you mean 91? Simple mistakes. But I can't even find your name. I'm here. Nice, Kieran. Right, I'm gonna deliver some ground pinches to you guys, honestly. Make sure you all go check out my latest video if you want to have a chance of winning Black Zombies. No! That was really good, nearly. It's tomorrow giveaway. Thursday. Because I need to give myself a chance to actually record and edit the video as well. And obviously my recent video was shit quality because I rushed it so freaking bad. I was going to put gameplay in the background, of me speaking, but then I realised that I forgot to record it, so I was like, I'm just going to have to do freaking moving text and shit. So it's shit quality, fortunately. But I'm probably going to be uploading more videos, maybe, in February. You have 67 subs. Do I? Yeah, decent. Yeah, I only have 5. I would sell these titanium white wheels for 500 because it costs 1,000. I used to be the same. Boom. Ground pinch. Bang. You overtook. Yeah, I know. I don't even know how, to be honest. Right, what else? For 500 credits. That's if I actually have credits. I only have like 200 credits. Right. Let's see how many credits I have. Don't think I have much. Yeah, I only have 200 and I can't trade them for like another day pretty much. So we have to wait on that. What else is there to say? Sixteen likes on my latest video. I've just checked. That's honestly, some people are insane. And obviously the comments here, which I find hilarious, is everyone's just, he's put all of his freaking accounts and said his PSN name, which is funny. But yeah, putting it like 4 or 5 times won't count. It's just one, so I just want to clear that up. Do you like Goat Simulator? I bought it, but I only played it once, so, but it seems quite fun to play, but I would never record it. Wanna play? Yeah, we'll go into some casual games. Sneaky snipes. If that's fine with you, my friend. Magic, I think. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, search. Put your pins in. Boom. Okay. Right. Go. what rank I am. I commented on the last vid, yeah, I've seen that. I've just commented to make sure you put a PSN down. Yeah, Vince, I'm just going to call you Vince because I know you have so many accounts, but I don't appreciate that, you know, bro. you realise you only count for one, so you kind of wasted your time going each account just to put the same PSN name in. I forgot to clear things up on that. Waffle, Zomba, okay, twos. Can you see my lucky waffle? Yeah, I can. What am I doing? What is that noise? Oh, there we go. I was making a freaking like R3 favorite noise then. I didn't mean to. Oh, for real, damn, yeah. I should have said. So basically, tomorrow night when I'm not streaming, I'm gonna put all your names. Well, I'm gonna use a random number generator again. Put all your names there. Put your random those will be your numbers, and then obviously in the video thingy, what would I give for these? You can have my atomizer blueprint. It's painted grey. Gold explosion. Basically, I've got a lot of freaking work to do in this next day, because I've got to do some studying, and then I've got to work on a video as well. So, you know, no streams tomorrow. Oh, excuse me. Holy moly. Guacamole. Here comes the pixelated streaming now, because I've gone into training, meaning the stream won't run quicker. Got any gold expansions you would trade for 50 credits? Really need. Yeah, I do. For 50, yeah, I do. I've got loads, I think. Loads spare, anyway. Honestly, it's quick, easy creds. Alright, let's have a look. 50. Any frickin' spare. That's what I'm looking for. Don't have much gold explosions anymore. Kind of sold most of them. What else do I have? Boom. What else? Yeah, there we go. I'm kind of hoping loads of people join my streams so I can make sure that they're entered for the giveaway, honestly. I feel like if people subscribe but they don't watch my videos, then it's kind of like unfair for them not to get in the chance of winning a giveaway. It's just that. The problem is when I check who subscribed, it only comes up with people who show theirs public, so I can't see everyone who subscribed to me. Otherwise, it would have been easier doing it that way, but, you know. Welcome to stream. 50 credits, so I'm pretty sure I'm on 250 now, so that's really good. 250. Slowly building my way up, because I need to buy a black market for the 100 subscriber giveaway. I'm back. Yes, Slushy. It wasn't my account. A friend of mine had like 10 accounts. Sorry, that's fine. So basically, I'm trying to sell a lot of stuff for credits to buy one of these for my next giveaway, 100 subscribers, so Games, yeah. Why not? Do casual though, because we're at different ranks, I think, so it won't be fair for you or me. And also, I might lag, so it's just best if we just do it casual. Boom. 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 Ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Just wanted to say I'm happy. I'm so happy I found this stream. Cheers. Well, honestly, you know what? This year is going to be the year I'm going to try and aim to get 500 subscribers. Your party host, okay. Cheers. 1649. Mad. Mad ting. Nearly top 100 on PlayStation. That's what I'm trying to grind. Because I got top 100 PlayStation last season. So I want to get it this season. And last season, I was officially announced as the best PS4 player on Rocket League in the UK. Mad ting. Madness. Honestly. I'm not sure how true that is, but I'm still claiming that title from last season. Let's see this lag then. Okay. Not lagging yet. Lucky. I should have just gone back. That was such a shit kickoff from me. Wasn't that the controller? It's fine. It's casual, so there's nothing to worry about. Just chill out, bruh. Boom. Ready for this touch? Oh my god. No! I caught it as well. Okay, that's annoying. I should have had that. Wait, what? Okay. On my, I have a 16 chance of having a video change, but everything is on private because it's so cringy. 200k views, Jesus. It can't be that bad if you've got 600 subscribers. Surely not. It can't be as bad as me. Oh, just got there. Bang. That's the shittest cross I've done in my entire life. Ready for this touch? There we go. No, I can't get that. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that orange guy to miss that then. Oh, I've missed once again. He's gonna probably go for that boost, isn't he? So I had to go for that. I hit that down, so I couldn't actually get it back up. Pushed that, he's on ground. Bang, simples. All about pace in this game. Port server, because why not? Boom. Oh, no, it's fine. Pre-flip. Bump. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, no. Yeah, it's gone. Oh, trust me, it is bad. I would rather die. Do you have, I'm guessing IG means Instagram. As a slight guess. Welcome to stream. How you all doing? doing the passing play. It's unlucky for him. Just get this cleared. I'm sorry if I keep switching to leader balls. It's just a really bad habit I have. This dude trying to bump me all the time or get in my way. It's really annoying. Boom. Oh, lag. Oh no. Boom, let's go. Okay. That's annoying because I didn't want it to roll up then. Unlucky. He was so off his pinch in that. Bang. Get past him. Need boost, but I'm still pushing. Keeping the pressure on. Still need boost, but I'm keeping the pressure on, and that's a goal. Which is sad. Because none of us were back, so it's kind of open net for them. If I win a giveaway, then could I redeem in the weekend? Because I can open. Yeah, honestly, redeem it whenever. Musty! Oh! Oh, that's gonna be a goal. Yeah, you can redeem it at any point, but if I don't get anything back for like 2 weeks, then I'm gonna be concerned. Yeah, no worries. There's not a lot of people, you see, so. It could. Ah, oh, I'm leaving that. It's so hard. Only give. Oh, second place, get something. Get uncommon. Yeah, fuck it. Excuse my language. A linguistic. I was thinking of doing that anyway. But watch how I'm like 67 subscribers now, nearly 70. And I'm going to be like, after a few days when the giveaway's over, I'll be like, bang, all the way down, back to 30. Trust me, that's how every giveaway works. Anyone who does giveaways, they'll lose like 50, 60 subscribers instantly after the giveaway. But I'm trying to stay loyal with the giveaways every 50 subscribers. Let's win this one now. This will be interesting to see if I can carry and do a 2v1. It's going to challenge me anyway, so it's decent. No, but I can't speak English without cussing. Oh well. It's annoying. I keep freaking put my face out of camera, sorry. I'm not gonna sub with my friend who is 10 plus subs. 10 plus sub, well, account, sorry, should I say. Yeah. Cheers, honestly. It's just, you know, it's just gonna demoralize me when I see that. Because that's what most people do these days. That's why I like giving free stuff away. This is so unplayable. It's so hard to do 2v1. I am Portuguese and that was born in Switzerland. Now I live here. Nice. Let's get the trading done then. I subbed because I like the vids. Cheers. Appreciate it. It's mainly like people with the Fortnite avatar things. I'm not saying every person with the Fortnite avatar, but they're the sort of people just to come on stream, sub, bang. Soon as they lose the giveaway or win it, they'll unsub. But I'm not assuming. Have you a free decal? I'll turn Santa Claus once again. As you know me. What else? Who else? Not many people are on tonight, so I didn't even know you were doing a giveaway at first. Yeah, I didn't really announce it well. But yeah, giveaway this Thursday as usual. Not as usual, but a lot of editing to do tomorrow. And studying for mock exams.
Hello?
What?
I was just doing my
CV. Oh, Nibsmeet's joined the stream. He's joined my party. Have to get me right, but that's fine, Slushy Eye. Slushy Eye?
I was just doing my CV, sorry.
Ooh. CV for becoming the king of England.
Yep.
What, are you getting a job now?
I don't know. It's just in case I want to. Dude, my armpit stink. I wasn't in today. To this week's mock. So yesterday I was in at 1 till 4.
Yeah.
Today it was either if I hadn't finished any work for that lesson. But I did, I've finished it all, so I need to come in today. And tomorrow I'm in 9 till 12.
Oof.
Not gonna lie, you're so unlucky.
Yeah, I know.
Did you know that your college was not gonna let you go?
No.
If you knew, would you have gone? Would you not gone?
I would have still gone anyway because it's closer and yeah. It would have just been closer to go to. Like, for me to get to college and walk every day, it's like 45 minutes to an hour. Like, it might not seem a lot, but it just gets boring after a while. Don't want any salt in this stream today because last time, let's just say some people got roasted. And let's just say some people had their careers ended. So she hit me up, I was like, yo, and you're on piss right. Oh, okay, it's not for me. That's fine. Boom. Subs now. Subs now. Close to 100, guys. So that means spending more money for giveaways. Let's go. Does not fit. What do you mean by that? I hope you get famous. There's no way in hell I'll get famous, Vince. It would be anyone's dream to be freaking famous, definitely. Especially a job like this, anyway. Nibsmeet's already famous.
I actually am.
I mean, he's verified on Instagram.
Yeah, I'm straight. Did you see what I am came in a black and black and white one? I'm just old, my brother gonna try some.
I've only done 2 months of YouTube anyway, but I'm hoping to finish this year still doing YouTube. Hoping to 100 subs by the end of this year. That was my goal for this year. But apparently I could probably get it sooner.
See, with the Nissan, I can sort of go like wheels that I would never really go for. I can't really see the wheels.
Oh, na 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 na. Oh, this meat is on fire. Da na 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 na. Yeah, this means that Jay's a fanboy. As you can tell, green, as Jay's would do. No, I'm just gonna trade. Let's trade with. There we go. Hi, I'm back. Yeah, what up, Dean?
Shinkai.
Dean Morgan. Are you just like? No offense, but is this just another alt account or someone else's, or are you just completely a different person? Because I can't remember people. Like, I'm shite at that. If you are new, make sure to go check out my latest video if you want to enter for giveaway. Not trying to promote it, but I'm just trying to give you an opportunity of winning Black Zombies. Same person. Okay. Why do you switch between different accounts? Ooh, what a torch. Holy shizes. Holy moly. Guacamole. I'm not. Oh. Oh my lord, that was a nice musty. Want it, lads? Want it, lads? When are you streaming next, Nibs? Nibs meets on fire. Your defense is terrifying. 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 Da na 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 na. Honestly, we need to enter for ESL. Cause, but you've been chicken out a bit. Like, I don't want to do ESL because I want to do my study work.
I've not.
If turn up your mic if you love me. There we go. It works all the time. Yeah. Guys, don't worry. It's just jokes. We're not actually gay.
It's just. Aren't we?
Oh yeah.
Ooh,
oh.
Trigon. That should look nasty.
Trigon. Hey, what, your yellow car? Yeah. Honestly.
That looks a bit nice. Why is everything mantis?
I have to go see maybe tomorrow. I won't be streaming tomorrow. Actually, it depends if I have time.
Sure.
You have to say no homo. Shit. Oh well. Don't matter. How are you joining the giveaway? Watch my latest video. And then you can understand how it works and how to enter and all that, bro.
I've actually got a sick wallpaper.
Yeah, see you next stream, Vince. Thanks for watching and coming by. Appreciate it loads. News media, you entering for the giveaway? But what if you actually win it? People are going to think it's so rigged. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh my, what are these pinches tonight, guys? Honestly. I want to get a really clean ground pinch. Like, I'm addicted to these shots. Boom. Not clean. Okay, they're both left. It's decent, but not decent. Hello, I subbed and liked the stream. Do you have any titanium zombies for sale at any chance? I'm not gonna bullshit, but I bought the white zombies from the shop, so they're not tradable, bro. Sorry.
Exactly.
But thank you for subscribing, though. Appreciate it loads.
I'm gonna unsubscribe now.
Everyone's just gonna unsub after the giveaway. I'm preparing myself for that. If you want to enter, I'm not sure if you know, but if you want to enter for giveaway, make sure to check out my latest video, aka recent videos. Can you do something real quick? Yeah, depends what, bro. Vincey. Vince loves a little bit of mints. Boom. Boom. Nibs Meaden sensor. There we go. 68 subscribers, one away before sex. Nice. Thank you for subscribing. Boom. We'll go into some casual. See if I lag or not. What a musty. You know what? Vince is such a cool name, honestly. Okay, so I'll do a fast pinch that looks so satisfying. Okay, let me leave this game and I'll quickly do it for you. Cooks here, ground, which sort of pinch do you want me to attempt?
Wait, why'd you leave?
Boomer. That's what you get when you have boomers and in your party. They're 5 steps behind everyone else. Right. I'm assuming cooks here pinch. So I'm just gonna go for one. Can you do ceiling? If not, wall, please. Right. Ceiling. Don't really try these, but just for you, Vince, I'm going to try it. There's just this once. And I'm going to get it right.
Season 12 GC title. What's going on?
I need some fast pace from the ball. It's actually...
11 or 12
not back quick enough.
Sure. Ethan.
What?
Season 11 or 12. Title to that.
Season 11, why not? Oh, I'm so shot. I'm just gonna say shot instead of poo. Let's just say that.
I'm gonna try
Have you a Godfire? Crook? No, I don't. Sorry, bro. I'm poor. I'm really poor at this game. I don't have a lot of black markets. I'm gonna go for wall pinch just so you don't have to wait 50 years for me to do a ceiling. But I'm gonna start practicing those though, off stream at some point. Okay, thanks, no problem. Oh my fat penis can't handle it anymore.
It's not that nice.
Is that in? That's not clean. And it hits post anyway.
Yeah, trust me, you can never have love. Hey.
Oh, please just go in. Please drop down. Please go in. Oh. No, this is so unfair. Why is it keeping... Oh, shit, sorry. Samsung in. Everyone listen. Carry on.
That was I was. And it's coming on.
Boom. Oh, he's gotta go. It's fine. Oh my. What am I? I need to slap myself if I don't get this. Please. Oh my god! Why does he keep going too high, bro? Honestly. I'm doing something wrong. There. Is that decent? I know it hit ground, but it was near the end though. And it's 67. Not too bad. No, I won't accept that actually. I won't. That's not good enough from me. I'm GC, so I should be able to do these really good. Is that in? Two in a row. Let's make it three in a row. Accept my game tag in the comments. Nice. You've literally entered for the giveaway, and obviously you've subscribed, so that's decent. Bang. I'm sorry for the shit quality in the video. I rushed it so badly because I nearly forgot about it, and also I forgot to record a gameplay so I could do a voiceover of it. Boom. Boom. You know what? I'm not quitting Cooks Hip Inches until I can do a good one for you now, Vince. I feel like I have to do a satisfying one, like a better one. Like, I can get them. Looks so professional. Trust me, it isn't. They weren't that satisfying either. It's got to be speed. So, bang. Fast, but not above. Above the ground. Don't want it to hit ground. Please. Oh my freaking god. Two in a row. Once again. Let's do three now. Bang. Please. Oh, how did that go in? Honestly. This is such boringness for you to watch. I'm so sorry, but Vince has forced... Well, not forced me, but I'm forcing myself to do a satisfying one for you. There. Boom. It's not quick, though. It's not quick. Or maybe it is. That's like four in a row now, I'm pretty sure. So let's just keep going how many Cooks Hip Inches we can do in a row and score.
I'm back.
Is that six? I think that's just going wide. Going in. Boom. Six in a row. Hey, it was nice. Cheers. It wasn't one of my best ones though. But we take those. We can get seven in a row. Hit ceiling down. Seven. It is not boring, it is actually fun to watch you try. Oh, okay. That's decent. So I've done seven in a row now. So let's see if we can get eight. The amount of Cooks Hip Inches is unreal. Can even Cooks Hip do this in a row? I don't think so.
And is that going in? Oh my god!
Yeah. Well, I did eight in a row, guys, so I feel like that's enough. So now, let's try and do ground pinches. A satisfying ground pinch. I can't do it. You will, though, slush. If you just keep practicing. 83 miles per hour. Jeez. Bang. I feel like ground pinches are more satisfying when you get them up in the air and into the goal. Not like that. Great skills. Cheers. I'm not sure if that's sarcasm or not, but I'm just going to accept it. What was your fastest pinch? Cooks here. My fastest pinch was 89 miles per hour. Yeah. And then ground pinch was like 98. No. No, 102 was my fastest ground bench. Oh, bruh, what is this? Boy, you need more subs. Cheers. Cheers, CSGO coach.
Oh yes, that's what we like to see. Beautiful muscle.
I just love doing these pinches, honestly. That was nearly the greatest pinch of my entire life, and it goes just above the frickin' top bins. Holy moly, guacamole.
Two musty flicks in a row.
Nice. Me and Vince are in a competitive match, you did a team pinch. Nice. Honestly, team pinches are really satisfying as well. Especially because I feel like you can get most power from two cars than pinching from walls and ceilings, if you ask me. I tried doing one with Nibs and it never goes to plan.
Either one of us hits it too early or it doesn't pin.
I have the clip if I can send it to you tomorrow. No, somehow. Not tomorrow, sorry. Yeah, you can. Hold on. How can you send it to me? What socials do you have? You know what, I'll stay in the stream. Nice, Vince, honestly. Appreciate it. You got commitment. Honestly. Then, if you need to. Do you have a finishing move? I don't know what you mean by that. Like a celebration after a goal? or do you mean like Instagram or Twitter? Do Instagram because I don't have Twitter. Yes, have a go at me.
I can actually do them consistently now.
What?
Mostly for it.
Well, you are insane, eh? If you put your Instagram below, then I'll try and add you. Nail. I don't really use Instagram a lot.
I do. Check me out, _SamRobinson_.
Boom. Quick plug-in. There we go. I really hate my profile picture on this. It's actually so bad.
Well, you changed it after you went on holiday.
I know. But it's just so bad. I don't have a good fire, crook.
No, it's 13.
What's your favourite shot? That's what you mean there. Just cause, I feel like they're the most satisfying pinches you can possibly make in the game. Especially when you get them picture perfect and get the perfect pinch, honestly. Mate, no one's saving it. Whereas with Cooksey pinches, they're savable. Even at full speed. And if it's going top bins, I feel like you can still save them. Like with those, like, they go really fast on the ground. Like, there's no saving that. If you're just sat still in that. Bang. Oh. Let's go for a double flip. Let's try. Oh no! And also, I would say flip resets are a close second. Yeah, I'd say though, flip resets. Just because they're so unpredictable to save, especially when you're not being aggressive and pushing it. Oh Oh my, that was an ankle shot. Right, you're assuming that. I'll add you now. Oh, no, I'll follow you then. You can send it that way. Right, add. What is this? I was nearly taking a picture of myself then. Yeah, what up, Jake Lab? I'm just gonna call you Jay, it's easier. Slush. Slush I. What else? Yep. Boom, and then I can, there we go. I'm following you now, so, like and subs. Nice, thank you so much, J-Club. I can now finally have sex, because it's 69. There we go. Also, check out my recent video, because that's how to enter the giveaway, but I'm guessing you, already have. Because that's how you can enter the giveaway. Is watch my latest video and that. Have to go eat. We work back. Yeah, that's fine, bro. Soon a bit. We're going to some casual games. Don't be sweating it on stream, I don't think. Unless all of you want me to sweat it on stream, then I don't mind doing that. Boom. I followed you on Instagram. Cheers. Wait. How? Wait. How did you find me? If you did, then fair play. I don't even know how you found me. Oh, Sasha, that's why. So you must have accepted it then. I'm so stupid and retarded. Ignore me. For the love of God. I feel like I might use Ripper today.
I was lacking before when we were playing, like some ones. That was like earlier though, isn't it?
I'm lagging as well, but I'm streaming, so it kind of makes sense. Yeah, I'm so sorry everyone. It's just I can't fucking play games when I'm streaming. It's just impossible at times. I'm sorry for pixelated images, eh? Boom! Nice. You followed him and it showed who his followers are. Oh yeah, yeah, that way. I should really start putting my socials in the description as well, my videos. Oh my lord. Oh my lord, lag! Pee off! I can't see! Oh my lord. This is why I don't play freaking games when I'm streaming. Let's see if we can go into a private 1v1 game. Do it that way. Probably play some twos after stream.
Okay.
There's no point doing when I'm lagging now.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, where is this freaking lag coming from?
Just.
Oh, I've got to put unlimited boost on. Fudge my penis hole. Goodbye, everyone. Oh god, oh, so uncomfortable. Do you listen to H? No. Just by me pronouncing the name, you can probably tell I don't listen to him. Or her. But I'm guessing him. One v ones. If any of you want to join, do a 1v1 freestyle. Then let me know. And this means watching the X Factor, I think, or The Voice, is it?
The Voice. There's a guy that lives like right next to him.
Oh my lord! Piss offline. Oh, why can't I do them? Why can't I do freaking ground pitch as well now? Oh my.
Oh hell yeah.
Yeet. Let's go for a flip reset, boys. I shouldn't have said what I was doing then.
I don't have to.
What's your MMR? 1649 in twos.
You should think that I'm 1601. You must have done actually quite well yesterday. Because we lost two, like, didn't we, before we came off. So you must have been like, I must have been like 1620. You must have been like 1620.
Also, I do want to get good in threes as well. Because I do want to eventually enter for RLCS at some point. As just like a bit of a joke, you know.
Or if we actually do like somewhat well.
That'd be pretty cool though if we could.
We say that and then we're just gonna get eliminated like first time around.
We'll probably face freaking G2 or C9. No, we'll face NRG first game. 100%. Actually, we can't because NA.
Oh, that would. If I connected, that would have been decent.
Oh, lag. I love you, lag, so much. I love lag so much. Anyone else feel the same way about lag? Honestly, I have the biggest crush on lag. It makes me orgasm all the time.
Jesus! That was so quick.
You know what? I'll try Cooks here as well then. I did like 8 in a row.
Right, if you're gonna do Cooks here, tell one of us like sort of a halfway line. Like now, I'll go back.
Yeah.
But you can only drive back, just make it.
Oh! What a save! Ground bounce. Bang. Yeah. I'm saving this. I am saving this now. I got the dodge and the ground bounce. Yay!
I got a ground pinch, but it wasn't exactly a good one.
Let's go for a ground pinch. Why do I keep saying what I want to do?
I don't know.
Oh, fat poo brain Ethan. Another ground bounce. Ready for the save. Boom. Fudge cake.
What's here for here?
Ooh. Unlucky.
Oh. My car like hit the ground but like still went up. Like, and didn't get a ground bounce. Is that what it is?
I'll go for a ground bounce. If I can get one, if you don't like me. Oh, lag, honestly. Really? Does lag really hate me that much, honestly?
Oh, it's too my
I don't want to go up there.
Remember, all we could do is like, we used to like, every time we came, we set 1v1s.
Oh, yeah.
Remember?
Freaking accidentally pressed the home button. Oh, no, lag. Please, just stop it. I don't want lag now.
I do feel it's quite hard to get a ground bounce in this car. I think the only way that I'm going to have to do it is...
Lag, can this please go away, honestly? Can lag just pee off for 1 second? Oh, I give up. Honestly, can I just stop lagging?
Okay.
Oh, please, I beg, 100 ping, just... Oh, this is honestly triggering me. Hold on. I've turned my tablet off now, so there's no freaking... Oh, please, lag, just piss off, just piss off, just piss off, just piss off. Honestly, do I need this lag? No.
I need to score after
that.
So put it into every time.
As if... Honestly, where is this lag coming from? It's so gay. I'm not lying.
It's me, you went. It is me.
You scored.
It is my turn. What? No.
You scored. So it's my go. I'll let you then, so. Ooh.
Sad, dude.
Oh, it's so close and yet so freaking far. Ground pinch time, you're not saving us. Oh, please just stop it, lag. Please. Please. It's just private match. You don't need to lag me in private.
Gonna hit the ceiling. It's an insane ground pinch.
Let me try a lovely mystery. I'm not gonna tell you what I'm doing. Oh wow, okay then. No flip after that. Okay, I saved that. That's bullshit. I'm pretty sure I saved that.
Running round.
Technically, it's 1-1. If we're talking technical here. 6 inbox, Jesus.
I don't care, it's just like that.
I'm just stating though. Okay. 71 subscribers, thank you for subscribing, guys. Appreciate it. New. Alright, I have to go now, my mum's giving me warning. I'll just try to watch it if I go off then. Yeah, that's fine, Vince. Sorry for the reply. I understand you. Rest in peace. Yeah, what up, quick?
How many views she got?
4. I don't know. Oh, let's go.
Caught that well.
10 likes in the stream as well. Thank you, everyone. What if the winner isn't here? Well, it's going to be a video, so... I guess you have, like, 2 weeks for the winner to reply to me, and if they don't, then I'm redoing it until someone will reply. But there's not many of you, so... Oh, what was that? I can do so well on freaking training. I don't want to be waiting like a month just for someone to claim their freaking black zombies, so. You know.
Have you already announced what the prize is?
Yeah, black zombies.
Black zombies. I used to have black zombies. And sold them stupidly. Yeah.
It's just that I can't trade them. I've got like another 19 hours before the tradable. That's why I'm making it a week. Announcement giveaway, so everyone knows about it. Let's go for a little cooks. Why not? Little cooks. Oh, no! That's
no
annoying.
I'm going for here.
Oh. This takes Sam like 50 years to get this frickin' up to the wall and dribble it.
Why did it do that? I ground bounced and it shot me forward instead of all.
Look at this. Just piss off, lag. Honestly. Can I just not do one freaking shot? There we go. Ground bounce. Oh, really? Come on. That's gay. That's gay how I didn't get that then.
What am I gonna go for here? What the heck was that?
Boom. 79. Jesus Christ. I finished class. What was your reaction, Lol? Did I react? When you was in class, I was like, I was more shocked at the fact that you got to my stream like 3 seconds into my stream. Like, you literally... Hold on. Bang. Bottom corner. Bye. Wish you a good day. You too, bro. Have a good time. All day. Depending what you're doing.
I don't know what I'm doing.
PF, I'm just shocked at the fact that you can get to my streams like instantly. Like you're on it like a car bonnet. Look at this ping. Oh, I love this ping. Love it so much.
Oh!
Bruh.
Imagine
if you can do a pinch like this.
Imagine getting a pinch like that.
Oh, why does it go to the freaking ground?
Oh.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to talk to Sam again. I hit a triple flip reset to a musty flick. That's impossible. Fuck. I'll read your comment in a sec, PF, when I'm about to do my shot. What are you trying to attempt? Yeah, I was gonna say. What are you trying to attempt?
I don't know.
I'm getting 200 ping.
I was gonna go for a musty flick and then I started wrong.
This is how you do it, Sam, yeah? Watch and learn. Watch me fail this. No! I received a notification in class, no one else heard it, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna comment. Jeez. Wow, that's gay. Wow, you're really sneaky, PF, in class. I mean, surely phones are banned. Unless you just obey against the rules, then phone off. Oh, why did it do that?
Oh, no! You went off my car.
Oh, let me try and hit a triple flip reset for you, Jay, in training.
Back in the set.
I'm not going to score it. You didn't say how to score it, so, I guess I'll go for a triple flip reset somehow. Thank you for everyone subscribing as well, appreciate it. 71 subs, going up pretty quickly. Which is decent. My geography teacher is so cool, is just watch films and be on our phones all class. No, honestly. Your geography teacher must be really chill, honestly. He must be like, I don't care about you learning or something. And I can't even score that in freaking private 1v1s, holy cow. Right, so. One. Two. I got a double flip. But I didn't use my first one though, so I'm not sure if that counts or not. Go for ground. Everyone loves a teacher in their lives where they can let you do whatever the hell you want in lesson. Oh wow, it's actually going in. Let's try, I wish I could freestyle a little, but I'm a plat 3 pop. You're close to diamond though, diamond is really good though. He's gotta keep practicing. Like, when you're on this game, when you're searching for games, always come into training. Just try new mechanics. Try, for example, you could try ceiling shots, so keep doing this like 50-60 times. Obviously I'm not going for a ceiling shot, but hold on. If you know what I mean. Just try something new each day, or go for one and then master it, and then move on to the next mechanic. If it's all the same, I'll play your game. What time are you doing it? It's going to be a video, so there's no specific. I'll be uploading the video in the evening, like roughly this time. Roughly, maybe 8 p.m. in my time, which is UK time. Tuesday, is it? It is Tuesday today, but giveaway is Thursday because I can't trade zombies for another day. Because I bought them, you see. So I'm just going to do it for Thursday because I'm not streaming tomorrow or uploading. That could have been insane. We are right below you guys. Yes, you are. Because UK is the best. Boom. Let's go for an astral pinch. Astral pinch, I mean. I've went to the UK once and it's so chill out there. Trust me. When you live here all your life, you realise how busy it is, honestly. Like, UK is all about working for the rest of your life. And it's terrible weather here. Boom. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. Boom. Oh, what a musty. A musty, musty, musty. Oh, yeah, you did. It's C-H-I-L-L-Y. The chili, the one you put is like something that's spicy. That's like chili hot, if you know what I mean. Like, if you was to have like, you know, one of those like ghost peppers or something. Something like that, that's chili. With an I. I just miss completely read the last I when you first. Where you spelled it. Who sent me a note? Joshua did, so I'm guessing he wants to trade, I'm guessing. Wherever his name is. Which I can't see. Oh, it's not online anymore. I'm Garvishan, as always. Boot back, by the way. We need to talk about it in that video. I do. Yeah, we do. Talk it in chat, we can. But have a nice shower. Oh, that was nearly nice, honestly. So this one is 51 views on my video. Jesus Christ, lads. 19 likes. Mate, this is insane. You guys are actually mental.
And the answer to that is no. Not in any way. It even makes it difficult to screw the ball back.
Wait. I'm sorry, but someone's name is called I Love Magma Mead. What? Oh my god, it's the same guy. Like, holy moly, guacamole. Honestly, thank you all of you. 20 likes is really insane. I think I've created a room. Then I come, say hi, stay for a bit, then go to shower, and then come. I come back. Yeah, that is literally you in a nutshell for this stream. But it's up to you what you want to do, though, isn't it? That could have been a nice double tap. I've entered 8 times, by the way. Well, I should have explained this, but you only can enter once. Like, you can't use more multiple counts. Like, you only get one. And entry, so I should have made that more clear. It's my bad, because I know this other guy, he's put like freaking 50, not 50 counts, but like some of them were like Magma Mead or I Love Magma Mead. Okay, be right back, that's fine. I'm so lonely, I have nobody. Sam's all on his own. Wow. Oh, trying to click my fingers, but not working today. You know what time it is? It's MR11 time.
Actually, learning to put back spindle shots with this cue is a guaranteed way of improving your cueing and your cue power, because you have to connect with the whites so cleanly in order to do so, and you'll find when you go back to your normal cue, screwing the ball back almost feels completely effortless, and you'll find you're playing
effortless.
Getting a far greater reaction.
Putting backspin on the ball will automatically make you win. Rock, paper, scissors, go. I put rock, so I go.
Okay.
I'm guessing you put scissors. Okay, I'm lagging. Oh my god, my eyes. Something in my eye, oh no.
Oh, I was gonna go for a mussy then, and my card didn't work.
Oh, please, I beg, like, I freaking beg. Like, I beg. I beg lag so freaking hard not to lag me. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. There we go. Nice pass. I need that.
Problemo.
Alright, so I'll go for ground pinch. Oh my god. If I got the double tap then. I'm lagging so hard. I don't like this lag. Can you have my lag, please? Cheers. Hold my lag. Oh, so weak. Ground bounce. Oh.
Sort of got it. So I'm gonna try and do it now then.
You go so close, so I'm just gonna get close. Oh, I knew. Yo.
I'm so bad. Toes, man, it was soon.
I don't even know how that worked. What was that? Oh, you're doing this gay little thing again. Oh my. If any of you have joined, I'll read comments after. It's just that I have to turn it off, but I feel like it's not making a difference turning my tablet off for better internet.
Oh, why? Cross it into the ceiling.
Oh, why is that so weak, man? What the hell is happening? I can't. Please, lag, like, just piss off. For once in your freaking lifetime. Boom. Oh, it's too high. Choking.
Oh, get, no, just,
you need some milk.
How'd you do?
Oh, that was so bent like my banana.
I knew it! Why? Why is he doing that?
Yes! Let's go! I should really check the comments on here actually. Welcome to stream, guys.
Texting someone. I'll do what you like. Get it.
Stop texting your girlfriend.
I need to go backwards.
Oh. Don't watch this, guys. What are you? I'm the dominant. Sam always receives it. Sam's a receiver. How's the MR11 sucks? Is it better than the Dominus sex, or is MR11 better?
I don't know. Are you still in still?
Yeah, why? I'll be stopping stream soon anyway, so don't, like, cry. I know you want to do some porno. Wait, what? Yeah, what up, Quixy? What up, Bailey and Slushy? You're back again. At Thursday, I'll be way too busy to see if Vince will. Vince as well. Yeah, it's fine. It'll be a video, so you can watch it anytime, and you've got a week to claim it, so there's no worries about that. Blake. Why did I say Blake? I'm so sorry. How late is it for you? 7:30 in the evening. And also, Bailey and Quakesy, if you want to win some Black Zombies, make sure to check out my latest video. And that's how you enter for giveaway. So, just go and check that out if you want to possibly win some Black Zombies. Boom. It's only 5:32 a.m. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Honestly though, I'm gonna make MR11 great again. Look at that. Beauty. Australian Bailey? I'm Australian. Australia. Boom. Oh, you're both Australian. Nice. I'm from Australia. That's such a Scottish accent. Holy cow.
Good eye, mate. You ain't seen all the koalas out here.
Okay.
It started off with them and bad.
Let's not talk about something tragic. Ah, we don't need soup today, Sam, eh? You need to read my message really carefully, yeah? Pedro, I'm back. Did you miss me? Yes, I did, Pedro. I missed you sincerely. There's tissues all over my desk because I was crying for you. That was nearly insane.
Fly to the moon, let me take
Oh my god.
Boom, 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 boom. I'm back. I'm back to Pedro. I swear you're the same person, honestly. I know you are, actually. Because you both put your same PSNs on my video, so. And it doesn't increase the chance of having more accounts saying, I love Magma Mead or Magma Mead is Bay. It don't work like that. There's no favouritism in this. You know what? Next stream, yeah? After giveaway, I'm gonna make the title called hashtag make MR11 great. I'm gonna start the movement for this car, and this car's gonna be the greatest car in the game. Watch it happen, okay?
You sort of want to try it.
Obviously you can't now. And sign mate, and shine. Player in the game who uses MR11. Oh, what a musty! What a freaking musty! Look at these guys. This is top freaking bins. Oh my god. Oh. That's as good as it can get. Nice to see loads of you joining the giveaway. Puts a smile on my fat face. Right, where was I gonna have a look? Right here. 20 likes, that's really good. Most likes I've had in ages. Yeah, look, right. Magma Mead Sibby. Right, I'm going to show you this, everyone. You see that? I love Magma Mead. That literally won't benefit you by putting that and being nice. Boom. Anyone want to trade? Yo, I couldn't sleep because I didn't tell you that on Thursday. I'm not home the whole day, so how are we going to do it? Friday, Saturday, Sunday, literally. You'll have from the Thursday that I'll be doing the giveaway up until the next Thursday. So if you do win, there's nothing to worry about, honestly. And plus, because you're a loyal subscriber, I could wait extra longer for people like you. How long are you streaming for? I'm probably going to stream for another 40 minutes, and then I've got to go. What's that car? Carlos? You lucky man. Because it's called... Yeah. MR11.
Carlos!
Make MR11 great again, okay? Alright. I'm starting this movement, and it will work. It was never great in the first place, but...
It will. Even tried it, you know, that.
If you want to know his YouTube name, it's... Carlos Herman. Boom. give it to the end of this season, everyone will be using this car because of me.
I mean, it's good to use it, yeah.
Obviously, half of you can't buy the car anymore, since the car shop or premium shop is not out. So,
oh yeah.
But anyone who has it though, you better use it.
You're not going like the PS store, is it? I say you can't.
I'm not sure if you can still do it or not, but you can have a look. I was just playing for fun, I have 2,000 hours put into it, and I thought to myself, I don't want to play this garbage anymore. Then I came back to Eric exactly the day that they do the update of the credit. Damn. That's kind of like switching from Fortnite to Fortnite again. Pretty much. Except for the fact that Rocket League is, in my opinion, 10 times better. I don't even have that car, rip. Unlucky Jay.
If you're not going to be in it for 40 minutes, I'm just going to go and call GA for it.
Okay, leave the party then. I'm joking.
I'm not leaving the party.
How did you get 21 subs in like 2 days? I don't know, honestly. Ignore Salt and Sam, I'm joking. I didn't buy them. I just kind of streamed every day, and then, you know. It's because I did a 50 sub, well, I'm doing a 50 sub giveaway, so that's what everyone's like, gimme, gimme. So, you know. 1,500 hours in Fortnite. I used to play Fortnite, I stopped just before the start of Chapter 2. And that's when I officially stopped playing the game. Due to the fact that it's not enjoyable anymore, I preferred the game when it first started, the simplicity of it. No stupid, I'm going to get in a robot and shoot everyone down thing. Like, I feel like the updates are too, I honestly rather get more entertainment out of Minecraft than I would Fortnite at the minute. Which leads me to an idea, I could record some Minecraft then. Get everyone joining, going creative and that, eh? You know? That'd be pretty cool. Ground pinch time. Speaking of Minecraft, my Minecraft just updated. Yeah, mine did as well earlier. Haven't been on it for like a month or two.
You should go back on it.
I actually want to. This weekend I'm going back on it.
What on our world?
Tell your friends to put some lit music in the background. Nibs. Okay. You're the music job.
Don't worry. I've got some bangers.
Carlos, MC's insane. Wait, Carlos, you play Minecraft? Wait, what? I never knew that. I thought you only played like Rocket League and GTA. And Fortnite. Honestly, I'm so down to doing a stream on Minecraft. I'm so down to doing it. I feel like everyone plays Minecraft. I feel like during summer, it felt like everyone was playing it due to PewDiePie playing it a lot. Everyone does what everyone should. That is true, Bailey. Everyone should be playing Minecraft. Oh! Nasty. This sounds like Indian rap music. Oh, you know, oh, you gotta put some Indian music on that. Oh, you know the one that they usually Sandman put for Vic Star, the Indian music. Put that on.
Put what on?
Some Indian music. Some like stereotypical ones. Jokes, honestly, it's lit.
Oh, I'm just gonna say it's a T-series. T-series is well over PewDiePie now. PewDiePie got 103, T-series 126.
Jeez. Put on Mini Minz's diss track, okay? After this.
Ready?
Mini Minz's diss track. You ready for copyright strike? I don't get that just yet, bro. Wait till I'm monetized. Yo, hello, Ibra? Hi, bra?
Does anyone know, very sexy?
That's a really nice shot. Mm-mm. Not gonna lie.
Mm-mm.
Everyone's just speaking German in the chat. This is lovely.
Eins, zwei, drei.
Nein! I'm gonna get going, have a good stream, man. You have a good day, Bailey. Thanks for coming by and stopping. Soon a bit. Keisha Becky is a banger. Oh, I've never heard of her.
You've never heard it?
No. So I don't listen to music.
Very sexy Keisha Becky.
Pull up and jump off. My baby stopper.
Let's go for an astral pinch. Astral.
Oh, bounce from the back, when I tap it, grab it and I slap it, Becky, you savage. When you show your magic trick, you can have this dick about it, man, banish.
Bruh.
Stepped in the place all shiny, I don't have a dream, I glow when I walk. Don't go if you're wasting my time, I've been changing my life. Pull up and drop, don't fuck this up, you're wasting time.
I just dabbed on the stream, holy cow. I feel so cringy. I feel like I play Fortnite now after that dab.
This is a banging tune.
Big Star's diss track. They say there's a first time for everything. Just tell me, Deji, what the hell are you thinking? Boom. Okay, man, I'm gonna have dinner. Can we talk about the video later, by the way? Can you put Mockingbird in the background? Nibs meets the DJ, so it's up to him. Dropping lines about a Minecraft dig. Do you think that was a dig?
there's gangsters, and it's not all the things get towards the back. So it's crystal, don't talk to them. I was raised in the sun, so this land was.
I remember the Sidemen beef. It was like the biggest thing going on YouTube. Boom, perfect. They say there's a first time for everything, so tell me, Nizmi, what the hell were you thinking? The dropping lines about a Minecraft pig? Do you really think that was a dig? See you soon, BF. Harry's diss tracks were straight savage, yeah, without a doubt. His were the best. His first one is the best diss track out of the whole Sidemen, in my opinion. It was like, oh. Start with. Yeah, it was like saying creature was shit. Why did we have to wait 4 months for it? You said you were wrong, but you didn't do bits. You just rolled into the first mail. I've done it! The perfect ground pinch! I finally done it! Yes! Oh my god, I've finally done it. I'm so happy. The perfect freaking ground pinch. Oh, let's go. You said you had to get some things off your chest, so tell me why the fuck do you still have breasts? Pulsefire ain't got nothing on those ground pinches. Yeah, honestly. He can do them in game though, I can't. Fortunately. Why is the quality so freaking bad? Holy moly, guacamole! Was no cameras, was no pose. Just like that one time at Chella. Good thing, man, we're pulling out phones. Staying big 6'6 with woes. Man, start auditioning, doing repos. They do anything except bro. You still can't see them at their snows. I don't have time for the waste, man. Joe's personal thing if I'm getting up close. Love the Oaks, I'm taking her over. Touch hotel, I'm taking her. Have you all appreciated my little dance there? I dabbed on the beat. Do you run stream 720p 60fps? No, because
when I if you go on my
I do 720p high.
I just can 60fps. You on my stream.
Please play the diss track. Put on Rotoshaw's diss track. I think that's what he wants. Newsmeed is the DJ of all time. I should start doing a 60fps, but it comes up with a warning saying the stream will be stopped. So I'm not sure if that's due to shit quality or something. Oh my god, that was a really good cooks a pinch. 82! Mad. Actual madness. Nice, bro. Oh. I'm not sure if you're talking to me or the other guy. That pinch though. In it. I prefer doing pinches with this car, honestly. It's so much easier. Not that. Easy. Let's go for a ground pinch, yeah. Do you have titanium white octane? No, but Nibsmead does. And I'm not sure if he's trading it or not, so. Yeah. He's got to go for a few minutes, so I'll ask him when he comes back. Yo, has anyone seen the new pinch? This corner pinch? It's like Astral Pinch or something. Like this. Has anyone seen that one on Jay's latest video, I think? Not his freestyle one, but his latest moments or something. That's what I've been trying to attempt, and let's just say it's not going too well so far. That was nearly insane. That was nearly insane. I keep hitting them too high, that's the problem. Saw Jay's do it. Yeah. Jay's really good. Ethan, tell Nib to play the song Doggy. Yeah. Once he comes back. But we've got to put the Rotor Shore disc track on first. And then we can do that one. Can you ceiling pinch? No, but let's find out if I can do it now. No. I need momentum, so I need to kind of like hit it against the wall, I think. And then why am I going for that? Don't ask me what I was doing. Like, why do I keep hitting the ball there, honestly? I'm such an idiot. This. Bang. It's just that I can't get the freaking the dodge, so I just can't get up there. That's the problem.
Got it then.
DJ Sam on the mic.
I'm playing the game.
Reckon Rocket League will be on PS5? Yeah. I rate it well.
I think at the start there won't be any mini games. That's why I'm not gonna get a PS5 shit then. Because people are playing this game, playing PS4.
I'm just gonna keep PS4, to be honest.
Oh, PS4's good enough. High quality.
Yeah. Yeah, I do think it'll come on. I think most games will, but it'll be I think it'll take a long time though. I think it's backwards compatible. In what way? Oh, I mean you can back up your data onto it. Rotor Shore diss track. And then a song called Doggy. No, in fact, I'll do it instead. It's fine. Just sweating in card.
Reloading. Stupid.
Nice German song. Well, if it's anything by you both laughing, I'm guessing it's not a nice song, I'm just saying. Right. I'll put the Rotor Shore diss track on now, since one of you wanted to have it on. And then we can do Doggy after. Which I feel like it's just going to be some sort of porno. Yeah, Rotor Shore. Just an ad quick, and then I put it to my thingy like this, like. boys. Just bumps. Wow.
Evolved into the next male. The tits. Meet the other guy. Believing in me, yeah, I just on my own two feet as I rap. Sit about to you on this old school beat.
Gonna be shit. The best diss track ever. Hey, copped. You're gonna get dropped. You and your mother.
To be fair to you,
you harass her too. Downgraded from Shauna, what a fall from grace.
Why? This is the world renounced.
I just dabbed for no reason again. Dabbing in 2020 is kind of sad. You incompetent fuck, just learn to drive slow. Channel 1, you left it for months. Spotify. On one of his songs. Your whole EP. Jeju, what went wrong? Oh, what a banger. What the hell was playing? Road to Shore diss track. Honestly. What a banger. Why am I getting recommended live in Manchester? Have old quarter rings, sell to your neighbours and make a few pounds. No, post and package it. Make an ad in less than 30 seconds. Straight fire. Can you play Mockingbird? That's real music. We've got to put this German song on. I'm hoping it's not anything mean or something, because...
You know, some German song is going to be now.
Hold on. Why is it called with Despacito Dogfish?
Despacito.
Is it a German song? I'm guessing it's a German song. I'm not sure if it's the... You know what's real fire? Don't Mind at Night. Yes. Yes, I'm putting on that after the Mockingbird. I don't know what this means, but I'm dancing to it. I just did Orange Justice, no way. What the... God, I don't... it's German music. Need translation, God. If I dance to something really bad... Oh my God, no.
Oh
Trust me, you don't want to translate. And I'm dancing to this. What the hell? Same, I want to know what this song means. Honestly, who cares? I don't know what it means, so that's my excuse. If it means suck, 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 dick or something. Honestly, if you translate, I don't want to know. Honestly, because if I've danced something to something really gay, it makes me look gay now. Yeah, what up, Dean? Honestly, what was I fucking watching? What was I hearing, bruh? What else? Oh, what songs did you want? Don't Mind at Night. Yes. The best. Yeah, I'll translate. Okay. Cheers, Slush. What is this? It is honestly straight fire. Mine at night. Mine at night. Don't mind at night. Reminds me of the days where I played Minecraft Pocket Editions. Same. Don't mind at night. Eminem Mockingbird, yeah, that song will be next. Oh, keep getting notifications and football games. Rage quit, mine at night, I know you're feeling. Oh, wait, what? I just got the lyrics horribly wrong. Hold on. Don't mine at night, gonna change, it's just wait until the day. Have you heard Godzilla? No, I haven't. Don't mind at night. Yeah. Dabbing in 2020, everyone. Orange Justice. It's faster than Rap God. Bruh. Oh, you know what? After all your once I've played all your suggested songs, I've got another one. That's Minecraft. Eminem Mockingbird. Right, I've never heard this song before, so this is gonna be quite cool. Ooh, fire. Ooh. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna watch this video as well. Damn. I've never really been a fan of rapping though. Like, the rap genre. So this is kind of new to me. Carlos, I'm not playing whatever that means, because I've just probably danced to one of a really gay song as well that you made me put on last time. Sorry for that. What other Fortnite dancers are there? I've forgotten. All I know is the Dab and Orange Justice now. Or Floss, I could do Floss. Put one in the chat if you want to see me floss. Take the L, take the L. Should I just try and do some dances after this? Two. One. Okay, I'll do the floss after this song. Electro Shuffle. Jay. I ain't that good. Not yet, anyway. Be alright. Accept the invite. No, I'm in party with Nibs. Say hi, Nibs.
Hi.
Yeah, you can't join PF. We can just talk it out on this in-game chat if you want. If you've got a keyboard with your PlayStation. Pumpernickel. Oh, farted. Damn. Right. Flossing for you lot now. Right, let me do the floss. Let's move my chair, yeah? I should really take these off.
What? Why not? When did you get them?
Right, you want to see this?
Yeah. So, which one wants to be called? That is fine, it's my room. It's not your room.
How is that floss? Fart compilation. Hi, Mitko, I know you're not new. I just wanted to dance moves. Honestly, that is true. Right, I'll do the take the L. Without trying to make noise. That was the best take the out you have ever seen. Professional stuff. Any other? Anything that I can do? I could do a Fortnite dab, look at this, yeah? Backflip. If I tried to backflip, I'm pretty sure I'd break my neck. Flipping sexy, do that one. Okay. That was decent, right? I mean, you clearly saw me do a backflip, I'm pretty sure. I'm squatting in the minute, it's really hurting my legs. Let me get my chair back. Oh, so much better. Oh, there's this one Ride the pony. Worm. Oh, I can't show you the worm though. I have to go, everyone. Have a nice day. You too, Slush. Thank you for watching most of my stream. I appreciate that so much. Or should I say all of my stream, sorry. There was this, I think the first one that I bought was like this boneless. So you have like nothing in your arms, so you're like, So you're like this. They're so fun to watch by. Oh, cheers. Cheers for that, Slush. Thank you for watching. See you, bro. Oh my god. How am I already out of breath for doing Fortnite dances? Sounds so bad, honestly. Oh my god. I'm explaining a video to PF because, you know, we Gucci like that. We Gucci. Boom. Done. Oh my god. Nibs, do you mind if PF Gameplays joins the party chat? But you have to speak to him though as well. Alright, let me send you an invite now before you start spamming me. Soon, don't worry. I'm stopping the stream in like 10 minutes.
Oh. So I'm going to go for my 3-minute and set up. That'll take a while.
Well, I'll probably stop stream soon then. Might not be able to do twos tonight. What? What? Yeah, what's wrong?
Okay, so I record my gameplay, I send it to you when you analyze it.
Yeah.
And then I try to do the same thing. right?
Yeah. That's basically, Yes. I basically put all it in the chat, so there was literally no... There was literally no point of me, sending you an invite, but oh well.
No, I'm here. Okay, I'm gonna warm up, then I'll do the game.
Yeah, I'll probably analyze them tomorrow
or something.
The
warm-up too.
No, it's fine. Just record the gameplay and then somehow send them to me via message on her.
And it's free, so.
Yeah. And then obviously, when I get the chance to analyse them, I will, because I might not be able tomorrow, because I'm busy tomorrow.
You should get them to pay for you to analyse it, Ethan. That's what all the others do. Like Johnny Boy, you have to pay.
I'm not good.
They're all RLCS pros.
Johnny Boy isn't an RLCS pro.
He's an analyst. He's a coach.
No,
what's his rank? Carlos,
him.
I think it's like bronze it is. Bronze or silver, so it's a video idea.
Analyze it.
Analyze you, it costs like £40 or something. It's so expensive.
Well, Ethan could do 20p.
20p? There's literally no point.
That's
still
insane.
Like,
why would you do that when you're
like,
friends or
something? That's like, €40 or something.
Stop making new friends.
Still, you're earning money just for teaching people all the stuff and everything.
I just nearly did a freaking cook's a bench, top bins. It hit
I'm
freaking crossbar.
What
yeah, it's basically record like two games, I wanna say. The videos, obviously, the coach videos are gonna take so long to edit and that, so they probably won't be out for like another good 2 or 3 weeks. But yeah, I've got to go soon anyway, in like 5 minutes.
Did you like Mockingbird?
Yeah, it was alright. Rap isn't really my sort of genre, to be honest. I don't really listen to any music.
Yeah, I don't like music. You've already told me.
Yeah, music sucks, doesn't it?
Music sucks. Donald Trump is gonna murder you. Okay, next.
Carlos, what's my MMR? It's 1649. What a pinch. Holy shite. 100 miles per hour! Holy moly. Guacamole.
By the way, how much time do you need to make for the warm-ups?
How much time I take for warm-ups?
Yeah.
It varies from like 30 minutes to an hour.
Jeez! It's like the time I play.
It's because if I don't warm up then I don't keep consistent. That's how I see it. If I don't warm up then I'm not going to play well. That's what
okay.
My brain tells me pretty much.
I'm like, jeez!
Nice,
that?
Just hit 1600 last week as well. Nice, Carlos. Carlos is 1600 as well, Sam.
Is he actually is it his first time hitting it?
I'm not sure. It probably is. But nice one, Carlos. You're in the big boy leagues. Boom. Cooks at a pinch, and then I get a decent, satisfying cooks at a pinch, and then I'm gonna end the stream because I'm pretty tired and I'm pretty sure. What's Nib? He's 1600 as well, I think. He just hit. Yeah.
We got to like 1640 yesterday, and then we like lost. So.
Yeah. Probably gonna enter for ESL 2v2s, honestly. We should honestly do that in the holiday. So close to a really good ground pinch again. Get a satisfying ground pinch instead, and then we end stream, yeah? So we end on a satisfying moment, eh? Boom. It's not too bad, but I want it a bit higher. If you know what I mean. Oh, it's terrible. Honestly though, this car is so underrated. Like, this is Dominus and Octane combined, pretty much. It just feels so good. I don't use it much though. But when I do, it does. Oof, that was close. And also, actually after this ground pinch, we can go and have a look at the item shop as well. Haven't seen it yet. Right, let's have a look at the item shop, and then we can end the stream here. Has such a mess today, honestly. That's ear rape. Black chakrams. They don't look too bad.
Let's see.
Obviously, you got the Trigon and glitch still. Mohawk. I feel like the Mohawk's probably the best topper in the game. Pick it.
Either the Hustle Browns. Clean. The Hustle Browns or the pixelated cheeks.
Yeah. And they're just both shitty little boosts. Got decal for Dominus. They should honestly bring decals out for Fennec for esports. TSM banner, no, not bothered about that. Ooh, not too bad. Obviously, another banner.
Pick it in grey.
NRG doesn't look too bad.
Actually
Ghost Doors look clean as well, so I'm waiting for specific Dignitas wheels to come out and I'm buying them. Right, I'm gonna end the stream here, everyone, because I'm pretty tired and got a busy day tomorrow, so I'll see you all in a bit. I won't be streaming tomorrow, it'll probably be Thursday, the day that I announce the winner of the giveaway, so there'll be a stream and a video coming out on that day, so make sure to turn on notifications and obviously subscribe. Thank you guys for watching and peace.